former mayor and city councilor Rob Ford is facing yet another health setback after a new tumor was discovered.
Chelsea Agro is joining us in studio tonight. What have we learned so far, Chelsea?
Well, I can tell you, Dwight and Amory, that doctors at Mount Sinai have discovered a mass on Rob Ford's bladder. Now, it started last week when he was complaining about pain in his abdomen, and when it became too much, that's when Ford went to the hospital. Doctors performed a scan, and that's when they discovered the tumor. Now, tonight, Rob Ford is back home, but his brother Doug tells me he is in excruciating pain. I spoke to Doug Ford over the phone just a short time ago.
It's really tough. He's in a lot of pain right now. I've never seen him in this much pain. But that's it's tough on Rob.
Now, it's clear this latest news has hit the Ford family very hard. You can hear it in Doug Ford's voice, definitely not his usual upbeat self. Now, Councillor Ford has been spotted in the last few weeks at City Hall. You may have noticed he's been spotted wearing some track suits, things that are loose around his waist. That's for comfort because, of course, he's still dealing with the after effects of a previous operation. Now, doctors are still doing some tests to determine if this latest tumor is malignant. So, to be clear, we still don't know whether or not the cancer he was diagnosed with last year has spread. Now, you might remember a mass was discovered on Rob Ford's abdomen. He was forced to drop out of the mayoral race due to the diagnosis. He underwent surgery back in May to remove that tumor, and he was cleared to go back to work in July. Now, Doug says that it's the phone calls and messages of support that are keeping him, his brother, and their family going right now. Rob Ford tweeted out earlier this afternoon himself saying, "Thank you, everyone, for your continued thoughts and prayers. I remain optimistic that I will be able to overcome this latest setback." Dwight, Amory?
Yeah, we hope so, too. Thank you for that, Chelsea. Yeah.